Would you like to analyze surfactants without using any organic solvents? Hi, my name is Mona, and in this video I will explain the concept of aqueous surfactant titration. It is generally possible to determine anionic, cationic and non-ionic surfactants in samples such as raw materials, detergents, toothpaste, disinfectants and more. The nature of the surfactant defines the pH at which the titration is performed. The principle behind the aqueous surfactant titration is a precipitation titration. Anionic surfactants are titrated with cationic surfactants and vice versa. Non-ionic surfactants based on polyoxyethylene adducts are transformed into a pseudocationic form by adding barium chloride. These cationic forms are then titrated with an anionic surfactant. For non-ionic surfactants, a calibration factor must be determined first by using the standard TAGI tool 15S9. This is necessary because non-ionic surfactants are non-uniform substances and their precipitation with the titrant sodium tetraphenyl borate is not strictly stoichiometric. Now, I will show you an example of aqueous surfactant titration for a non-ionic surfactant in this detergent. Weigh the sample. The amount depends on the expected surfactant content of your specific sample. With this Omnis standalone system, we automatically add all reagents such as water, barium chloride, the buffer solution and of course also the titrant. The result, meaning the total non-ionic surfactant content of your sample, is expressed as equivalence of the standard TAGI tool. Aside from surfactant titrations without organic solvents, there is also the two-phase titration of surfactants in a mixture of water and organic solvents. For more information, watch our linked video. Aqueous surfactant titration with Omnis. Simple, safe and reliable.